The IPL may have moved outside of Chennai, but I'll tell you what, the Chennai Super Kings are giving their fans a lot to cheer about as the men in yellow took on the Rajasthan Royals in their new home ground in Pune in match number 17. After Chris Gayle, it was the turn of the big Australian Shane Watson, who scored a ferocious 106 in just 57 deliveries. And with the help of Suresh Raina, who scored 46, they took the Royals apart as they scored 204 in their 20 overs. Drop catches, missed runouts, they didn't really help the Rajasthan Royals too much as all the bowlers leaked runs, and it was only Shreyas Gopal who managed to do well and get 3 wickets. Chasing 205, the Rajasthan Royals needed their overseas players to fire. Unfortunately, that wasn't the case as Henrik Klassen failed at the top of the innings. Joss Butler and Ben Stokes, they got a few runs in the middle overs but never really threatened the Super Kings as the Yellow Army went on to winning this match quite comfortably by 64 runs. And that was my quick single.